Everything you know. What's the connection between you and our military's top brass?